I have to say, also, there's my most recent tweet. Any likes and retweets would be greatly appreciated. As there's the two from good old Miss Cannibal. I mean, Miss Champagne. As she always does, thank you kindly. So, without further ado, why don't we go ahead and pop ourselves back into Paradise City and take this racing oval champ for a ride doing road rage. Yeah, a NASCAR vehicle for road rages. Let's give it a shot.
It's road rage. Beat the takedown target for the win.
Still 20. It's fine. Oh, really? Oh, it's because I braked. I braked instead of hitting the boost. Okay. Training wheels are off. Whee! I'm going up into a different area. Okay, where are the bots? Where are the bots? Really mean to go this way. There they are. Wondering where they were. Yeah, I kind of screwed myself going up into there. Oh. I've been through this, right? This is the only road rage that's actually out here. Oh, there's a marked man down there. Yeah, mostly what's out here is nothing but races. Races and stunts. Whoops. I'm going the right way.
For some rough stuff, hit that takedown.
Let's try this again. Yeah. Definitely doing better this one. Oh, that little dingus. Really? Just a little clip. I need to start going for it. Wow. Really? You ramped over my body. You know what? Nope. I'm going this way. This. That was actually lucky. And wow. At least I'm heading back to the way I was going. Whew! I forgot, sometimes the car actually indicates the difficulty of it. So depending on the car that you use could depend on how rough the event.
Ready for some takedown action? Let's road rage.
Yep, our takedown. Let's get this. Start. Ow. Didn't know he was coming up on me. This way without ready to go for a pair of them. Okay. Sure, I might as well just go back to this other one. Oh, there we go. Ooh. Sure. Really? That little flip wrecked me? Come on. There we go. Fully repaired. Alright, 12 to go. Oh my word. I am not doing good with this car. Maybe I should go back to the 4x4. I may do that. I think I may go back to the 4x4. I'm noticing that little twitch is twitching again. So ramp just goes back. Oh wait, hold on. You know what? Seeing as the race is there right there on I-88, might as well take it. Sorry, Chad, I'm getting distracted. Hold on. It definitely need to be going. Let me try that again with the billboard. Now I'm distracted. Dragon's gotta be greedy. Burning race, and then back to road rages.
Drive east to the waterfront plaza. The clock is ticking.
So there, yeah. Alright. So I-88 the entire way? I'm gonna do the dangerous way. First moment to flip over, I will, which is right here. What? It reset me? Really? Oh my word. Wow. I was not expecting to be flipped up like that. Dinged me off course. This Rex killed me. All right, well, I'm back in town. So where's the nearest road rage? There we go. See, look. Back on track, Chad. Back on track. Blind, I'm just easily distracted. I didn't know there was a billboard up there.
The takedown target is set. Let battle commence.
Okay, what about that van? I sent that van flying. See him as I was coming up over the hill. Where's the nearest repair? It should be. Thank you. Turn right in front of me, why don't you? Almost barrel rolled it. Oh, that should be a dump. Just got hit that little corner. I'm gonna try something here. Let's go. Aww. I didn't want to do like that. Let's turn around. Okay. I wasn't expecting us to be up here. Sure. Why not? There. How many more I got left? Three. Yeah, sure. Two left. One left. Zero left. Alright, let's get up to... Try to get to... Try is the key word there. Finding the left. I'm not expecting that. There we go, that's fine by me. I still win. 80 to go. 80-80. There's a marked man back there. I think marked man would be a lot more fun. Alright, so where do I gotta go?
Survive the drive east to the Wildcats baseball stadium.
Okay. You say so. Might as well go ahead and hit this repair that's right around the corner here. And just keep going. Might as well keep the car topped up as much as possible. What? Oh, that seems wrong. Ow. Oh, that hurt. Gonna get to this repair up here because I'm gonna need it. Yep.
Atomica here with reports of junkyards piling up with wrecks as amateurs take to the roads without the knowledge of back streets and alleyways that'll get them out of trouble when they're in a tight spot.
Let's come up here. There's a marked man. I'm sure there's a road rage up there. Might as well do it.
Takedown target to get a mark on your license.
Yay. Oh, T-boned him. I'm not expecting a T-bone. Why is it putting the camera down there? That's weird. Maybe I need a stronger vehicle, because this car just isn't hacking. And it's working great on those bigger cars, but on these stronger cars, not so much. Yeah, very squishy is right.